here are the questions. What is your profile in terms of gender?
I am a male.
Grade 11.
Grade 11.
Section.
Thank you.
How do you perceive bullying based on experience?
Hey, Josel! Wait for it.
How do you perceive bullying based on its effects?
This is just guilty.
How do you perceive bullying based on its causes?
Causes of bullying. When a kid is like has the power in school and it is popular. And there's bullying on the other side is just being silent and not speaking. That may be bullying.
How do you perceive bullying based on its occurrence?
Bullying may occur in many places, but bullying mostly occurs in schools because in schools there are many types of students. Like there are students who are socially down, like.
Which student do you think are prone to be victims of bullying?
Students who are small. Others might think they don't quite laugh.
Weak.
Who are silent because others might think they might not answer.
Which student do you think are prone to be the ones to commit bullying?
The one they might be the ones who might bully because they always express themselves.
What specific measures can be recommended to lessen, if not totally eradicate, the occurrence of bullying in St. Bridget College, Batangas? What specific measures can be recommended to lessen, if not totally eradicate, the occurrence of bullying in St. Bridget College, Batangas?
I think we're going to be able to do that.
Thank you very much.